Hi students, my dear students, welcome to the online classes. So today discuss about that fifth chapter, triangles and its properties, part 3. Okay guys, so listen, in this part 3, previous class I had discussed about that what is the triangle, how many parts of the triangles, so properties of the triangles I have completed, that's one. And second part I have completed some sums. In this part finishing touch, the remaining sums are complete in this part. Be careful and note down clearly so you are maintain the one mathematics notes, right? Page number 101. Page number 101. 13th question. In the figure ABCDE, find angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 plus angle 5. So figure is there. S A B C D E A B C D. Here angle is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guys, it is a one type of the regular polygon. Regular polygon means more than 4 sides, definitely it's form of the called a polygon. Thus all sides are equal, that type of polygon is called a regular polygon. This means this side, this side, this side, this side, this side, all sides are equal, suppose. So this is a, how many sides are there? 1 2 3 4 5 sides are there. The sum of the five sides are there. This five sides are closed figure, this is called a pentagonal. Pentagonal, what does name? Pentagonal. Now I want sum of angle A plus angle B plus angle A 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 plus angle 5, how much? Now I draw that one simple construction, join AC and join AD. Okay, so totally A angle is divides 3 parts. See, angle A is solution, angle A is divides 3 part, angle A is indicate that angle 1, that divides 3 parts. Suppose this one is A, this one is A 1, B C. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C. Okay guys, see sum of these 3 angles, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to angle A. So this blue color line, angle C also divides 2 parts. Okay, so this is a small d and a small e. Angle B is equal to angle C is equal to angle 3, that is a divides 2 parts, angle D plus angle E. Now this one is also divides, this line is divides this one. Here are 2 points F G. So angle D is equal to angle 4, that's when you write angle F plus angle G. Clear? Now in this pentagonal 3 triangles are there. The main triangle, main diagram divides the three triangles. You know that's one good property. Sum of the three angles is equal to 180. This triangle is equal to 180. This triangle is equal to 180. This triangle is 180. Now I write that's one. See, from the figure, from the figure, in triangle ABC, ABC. In the ABC, angle A plus angle 2 plus angle E. That means angle A plus angle 2 plus angle D is equal to 180 degrees. Is it clear? Do you understand? Any doubts? First, I take it that ABC triangle, guys. In the ABC triangle, angle A plus angle 2 plus angle D is equal to 180 degrees. Next one, that sounds equation 1. Second one, triangle ACD, triangle ACD. That means sum of three angles, angle B plus angle E plus angle F is equal to 180 degrees. Equation 2. This one is over, this one is over. Next one, I take it this triangle. The triangle name in a triangle ADE. That means angle C plus angle G plus angle 5 is equal to 180 degrees. Equation 3. Okay, guys. Now see, from one, equation 1, equation 2, equation 3, add. From equation 1, equation 2, equation 3. Left hand side, write that all terms are one side, left hand side. Right hand side, which terms are there, that's all are right there, right hand side. So angle A plus angle 2 plus angle D, that is equal to 180 degrees, plus angle B plus angle E plus angle F, that is equal to 180 degrees, angle C plus angle Z plus angle 5, this is a 180 degrees. So three steps, guys. Angle A, B, C. See, angle A, angle B, angle C, put in the one bracket. Plus, angle D plus angle E, put in another bracket. Angle D plus angle E. Plus, angle F plus angle G, put in another bracket. Yes, what remaining here? Angle 2, this one remaining, angle 5 is remaining. If you need doubt, you are counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is equal to 3 180 is 540. You know, 180 degrees plus, 180 degrees plus, 180 degrees. 0. 3 4 3 8 are 24 2, so 540 degrees. Guys, this is angle 2. You know angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal angle 1, plus angle D plus angle E, that is equal to angle 3, plus angle F plus angle Z, that is equal to angle 4, plus angle 5 is equal to 540. You write one proper order, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 plus angle 5 is equal to 540. The sum of angles in pentagonal is 540 degrees. Is it clear? So when you clearly understand this sum, first you learn this clearly. After, very easy this one. Okay, do you understand? Now I do one more sum. Okay, guys. Now, in this part, discuss one more property. I draw the one triangle, guys. A, B, C. In this triangle, how many sides are there? 3 sides are there. You have extension any one side. Now I have extension BC side. When is extension? It's form of one of the angle outside of the triangle. That angle is called a exterior angle. Exterior angle. Suppose this angle is equal to x degrees. Suppose. How to find out this angle? This exterior angle always equal to sum of opposite interior angles. That means x degrees equal to sum of opposite interior angles, angle A plus angle B. Thus you get it. Is it clear? It's one of the good properties. Suppose this side I draw extension. Here form of that one of the angle. This angle is called a exterior angle. How to find out the exterior angle this one? How to find out the exterior angle this one? Again, suppose this y. So this y degrees is equal to angle B plus angle C. Angle B plus angle C. Okay, this point keep your mind. Now do it in this topic. Right. Page number 103. In the figure, example 18, in the figure, find the values of x and y. A, B, C, this one D, it's make that 135 degrees, it is a 65 degrees. It's a x degrees, this is a y degrees. Okay, clear? Just I have completed that one topic just only. Find that values of x and y. X and y is the internal angles of in that main triangle ABC. In this diagram, here form of the one of the exterior angle. This is called exterior angle. Here exterior angle means angle A, C, D. Angle A, C, D is a exterior angle that is equal to 135 degrees. You know that exterior angle equal to the sum of two opposite interior angle. Okay? Right. Solution, exterior angle equal to sum of two opposite interior angles. Okay, here what is the exterior angle name? Angle ACD from the figure ACD. ACD is equal to angle A plus angle B. What is the angle ACD? 135 degrees from the figure. Angle A, X. Angle B, 65. Now you find out the X value. So plus 65 this side, 135 degrees minus 65 is equal to X degrees. So 135 degrees minus 65, 0. So 13 minus 6, 7. so 17 degrees. So x is equal to x degrees is equal to 70 degrees. This value is equal to 17 degrees. So next, what you find out angle y. Two methods are there, guys. One method, sum of the three angles is equal to 180 degrees. Already two angles you know that, one angle unknown. So the sum of three angles is equal to 180. You get that unknown value. That's one point. Already have completed that previous session. I mean previous topic, lines and angles. See, it's a linear pair. The sum of two angles is equal to 180 degrees. You know that. I draw this one. See, B. Here C. This is a D. A. This is a Y degrees. This is a 135 degrees. S, y degrees plus 135 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. Since linear pair, sum of two angles is essence angles is equal to 180 degrees in that linear pair. That's why y degrees is plus 135 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. So you want y degrees is equal to 180 degrees minus 135. Y degrees is equal to 180 degrees minus 135 degrees. So 5, 7, 4, 45 degrees. So y is equal to 45 degrees. If you doubt, so angle x plus angle y plus angle z is equal to 180. A 70 plus 65 plus 45 is equal to 180. Check it. 70, this 110. So 110 plus 70, 180. It's right or wrong? It's correct only. Okay, clear? Now, next sum. Okay. Example 9, page number 103. One of the exterior angles of a triangle is 120 degrees and the interior opposite angles are in the ratio 1:5. Find the angles of the triangle. So here one diagram is there. A, B, C. Here make that's 120 degrees. Guys, first you study this question. One of the exterior angle of the triangle is 120 degrees. See, this is a 120 degrees. This is called a exterior angle. Exterior angle. The interior opposite angles in the ratio is 1:5. This one, interior opposite angle, it's given 1:5. Suppose this 1x degrees, this 5x degrees. You find that's angles of triangles. So very easy. Again, its two methods are there. It's a linear pair. Sum of the two angles, essence angles, is equal to 180. This is, you know that, 120. What about this inside angle? 60 degrees. So sum of the three angles is equal to 180 degrees. So x degrees plus 5x degrees plus 60 degrees is equal to 180. Plus 60, that side. So 180 minus 60, 120. 1x plus 6x, 6x is equal to 120. X is equal to 120 by 6. X is equal to 20 degrees. Is it clear? That's one method. Another method, this exterior angle equal to interior sum of interior opposite angles. That law is apply here. See, exterior angle equal to interior sum of interior opposite angle. Sum of interior opposite angles. What is the exterior angle name? ACD. ACD is equal to 1x plus 5x from the figure. From figure. So this value is equal to 120. 120 degrees is equal to 1x plus 5x, 6x. 6 here the multiplication, that side division, therefore x is equal to 120 degrees by 6, x is equal to 20 degrees. So sum is not over, angle A is equal to 1x degrees, 1 into x means 20 degrees. Angle B is equal to 5x, so 5 into 20, 100. Yes, you guessed it, the third one angle, 20 plus 100, 120. 180 means 120, 60. This definitely its third angle is equal to 60. Suppose this is a linear pair, so 180 minus 120, you get the 60. So anyone you do it, your choice. So in a triangle, ABC, angle A plus angle B plus angle C, is equal to 180 degrees. So angle A value 20 degrees, angle B value 100 degrees, angle C you find out 180. This is a 120 degrees plus angle C is equal to 180 degrees. Therefore angle C is equal to 180 degrees minus 120. Therefore angle C is equal to 60 degrees. Is it clear? Okay. Next. Right. Page number 104. Example 10th. In the adjacent figure, find four questions are there. Angle PRS. Second question, angle PTS. Third question, angle STR. Fourth question, angle PRQ. Here one diagram is there. PQRST. This angle is equal to 50 degrees. This angle is equal to 35 degrees. This angle is equal to 45 degrees. Guys, first you study the question. In the adjacent figure, find PRS. PRS, find its angle. PRS, this angle you find out. Next one, PTS, this angle you find out. Next one, STR, STR, this angle you find out. Next one, PRQ, 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 this angle you find out. So, it's the first question. This is the second question. This is the third question. This is the fourth question. Is it clear? So, what is the middle letter? You are C, that's main, that letter. at an angle. Okay. You find out first question, this angle you find out. That's first question. Guys, very easy. PQR, one of the triangle. In this triangle, QS is the extension. PQR is the extension to the S. It's form of that exterior angle. Exterior angle, how to find out sum of interior opposite angle. Okay, I draw the rough diagram in this side. See, like this, P, Q, this one. Guys, see, R, this, S. Here, this is a 50 degrees is given. This is given the 35 degrees. You find out this one. That is the first question. It is called exterior angle according to that this triangle. Exterior angle. Now I write in triangle PQR, PQR. So exterior angle equal to sum of interior opposite. Opposite angles. You write in this figure this name, angle PRS equal to angle P plus angle Q. Angle P plus angle Q. So angle P value 35 degrees, angle Q value 50 degrees according to this picture. So add 85 degrees. Angle PRS is 85 degrees. The first question becomes 85 degrees. This value is equal to 85 degrees. One question is over. It is a 85 degrees. What is the second question? This one. So now you take it this triangle. Second question. This is the first question. Now I do it the second question. See, P R S. Already find out this angle 85 degrees. Already given this angle 45 degrees. This letter is a T. It is a exterior angle of this one. Exterior angle of this one. So angle PTS is equal to angle R plus angle S, 85 degrees plus 45 degrees. So 10, 12, 130 degrees. This is second question is a 130 degrees. The third question, guys, see, this is one of these line. This line is divides this line two angles. Angle 3 plus angle 4, angle 3 plus angle 2, this one is equal to 180 degrees. Already know angle 2, so 130 degrees plus angle 2 is equal to 180. Angle 2 is equal to 180 degrees minus 130, that is equal to 50 degrees. So this value is equal to 50. What is the angle 3? This one. 50, this one, 130. So angle 50 means angle STR angle is equal to 150. Last and final, this angle you find out. So fourth question, simple. See, it is also linear pair, sum of angle 4 plus angle 4 plus angle 1 is equal to 180. Angle 4 plus angle 1, you know, 85 degrees is equal to 180, guys. Angle 4 is equal to 180 degrees minus 85. So angle 4 is equal to 5795 degrees. So this is equal to 95. Angle 4 means that's name angle P R cube is equal to 94 degrees. Okay, guys, this chapter is over. Thank you for watching my video.